As an update with the nesting, so I wanted to make a quick video. You no longer right click and nest for your to create your marker. So what you're going to do, you still use the drop down menu to get you to print layout. Okay, and then you should have already created multiple sizes of your pattern. And then it now instead of right clicking and dragging and dropping, you can still move it around and whatnot. But before you would right click, that's what the old video shows you to do. Now we can hit play. What happens if we hit play? It's going to follow whatever's in your property editor and just kind of default it. So you can hit the stop play. We have here, this is settings, which is basically in our property editor. You can delete it. What does this guy do? You can reset the original one. You can take a picture. Okay, so what we can do, there's actually where it says number of garment, there's a little button that says select grading. I'm going to click that guy. And right now, I was playing around with this, but it had just my base size is 1, and then my extra large and double XL is 0. So I changed it. I decided to print out one of each size. So I put 1 large, 1 XL, and 1 XL. So that way I would actually be printing out 3 different sizes. So we can say okay. I wonder if it's gonna do it twice because I did this again. That's kind of funny. But okay, and then let's see here. There's all these other options if you want it spaced out or if you want them right next to each other. You can work in inches. You can identify the width of your fabric. It's gonna tell you the height of it, how much you need. Okay, so I'm gonna hit the play button because I changed it to number, 1 of each size. And let's see what happens. Here comes my blue line. It's thinking about how to best place these pieces to make an auto marker. Okay, there we go. So now it's placing my, I should have 3 sizes here, right? I have 1, 2, 3 fronts and 1, 2, 3 backs. So that means there's 1 of my size larges, 1 of my XLs, and 1 of my XXLs all placed here as well. My efficiency is terrible because I have very large pieces. It's in the 46%. But that's the new update, is that you're going to be using these tools here at the top corner instead of right-clicking and nesting. You'll just click play, basically, and you can just edit your property editor with all the different options. Hopefully that's kind of helpful. Good luck.